you're sitting around and you have nowhere to go. No, you don't. Come on in. Welcome to the Cranky Show. Come on in. Come on in and take off your shoes. Yeah, take them off. The doctor's in, and he's gonna take away your styrene blues.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory coming at you with another GTX update. And we're getting close. We're getting very close to getting this build finished. I hope to get it done by this Sunday. It is Saturday. It's cloudy and weird outside. But we are inside and we're having a good time. So let me walk you through what we've got so far. We detail the heck out of this, you know, the rear of the build here, and added some what we think are some nice touches. You know, it's funny because I can never get used to the, is it like to the right or to the left, to the right or to the left. But you know, that's we are. This is almost live here, where we make mistakes along the way. That's what it's all about. Anyway, just added the decals actually with a little bit of epoxy. That one cracked and I left it with the crack just because I thought, okay, why not? That adds character to the build. Again, low stress model building here in the Lab-RAT-ory. That's what we love. A bunch of little parts, engine parts. I got the engine block painted actually 3 days ago and I used a plastic coat red that I like, and it's been tacky for the last couple of days. I'm hoping that it's the temperature and not that there's something terribly wrong with the paint. Even so, we've decided it turned out pretty well, so we're not going to strip this and start again. What we are going to do is we are going to use this handy dandy toothpick, and we're gonna build it as is without touching it too much, and then putting it on the chassis, getting the rolling chassis ready, which is right here. And we really like the way this thing turned out. That's epoxied all the way around, so none of this is coming off. Now the interior is done, and we have a slight issue that might not be an issue at all, but we'll see how it goes. And that, you know, when I was doing the interior, even though I put the glass in and test fitted it, for some reason, something's going on here that is, not allowing me to put the interior in correctly. Actually it does fit correctly, but then it moves it like that inside the body. So I'm going to have to finagle something and figure out how to get this one to fit in there, and but I'm not that concerned right now just yet. The other thing is that we've added the glass. We still have to detail some of this, you know, the engine bay, but we've added the glass. Now here's the quiz for today. I don't even have to put the graphics on here, but here's the quiz for you cranky heads, okay? The glass, as you saw me, you know, I cleaned it all up. Everything was fine and dandy with the glass, you know, both the rear and the front. And so I added a decal on each of those corners. And the quiz is, why did I do that? Why did I put the decals, one little decal on each side of the windshield? All right, so write it below, and let's see. Well, we'll tell you in the next video. Anyway, this one is ready, and and we're going to finish it, and we're excited about it. So I've got just a couple of little pieces to paint, including the side mirror, which I'm just going to go with flat black. Why not? Again, add a little bit more character to it. Everything is here, and it's pretty much, in the bag, as we say. Anyway, let me know what you think, and please do stay tuned in for more Cranky Show headed your way this weekend. All right, what time is it?